New Suicide Squad, Futures End Number 1. Amanda Waller's covert war against the United States reaches the boiling point as the Suicide Squad takes the White House.